Or rather, I hate when I get lost like that. This wild ass turning, bro. I'm not turning. Shout out for the share, man. Thank you. Zayed. Make sure I get your name in there. Did I mark that one before? I don't think I did. Lotus seed. No shrooms. I'm gonna try to avoid any camps for right now. I don't want to risk battling no more Talus.
Yeah.
shrine. Hopefully we'll actually be able to complete this one. Appreciate the share. Ooh. So we're gonna have to. Is this death? I think this is death. I have nothing to glide on, so I don't know if this is going to kill me or not. Nope, it's death. Ice cube. There's something down here. Huh? What's something we're supposed to do with this? I can't figure out what. I can guarantee you got something to do with it. This little switch on the side. I have nothing that can glide me across there. And that don't stop anything. Wow, really? I wonder if I can get away with it. I don't know how out of time to even get that. Fuck it. If it works, it works. Fuck it, it worked. I see. It's not just gonna slide down regular. We gotta stack this on top of the ice. There we go. There we go. Got it. Pretty sure I'm supposed to. Solve that problem. shit. That one gave me somewhat of a headache. But you gotta think outside the box when you wanna solve some of these shrines. You have to think outside the box. So that shrine's completed. So now, one down, we can head towards. We gotta go over a river. Well, I feel like it's a talus down there. I feel like it's a battle talus down there. Shout out to Zayad for the follow. Good. Dude, it's a boss down here. I just got that itch. Something is down here. This could be our destination. This is it. What the hell are we supposed to do? Wine time on the stone? What do you want us to do? Blow up the tunnels? We didn't make it the way we're supposed to make it to. Dragon tears. Impa thinks that the mystery of the geoglyphs might connect to something that's inside the forgotten temple located at the bottom of the Canyon of Herber. So we gotta climb down, is what you're saying. Huh? mushrooms. Gotta be careful. Said we got him at the bottom, so wow, Barry. Sword's breaking. Black goblin horn. I think that's where. Oh, I think I found a location for it. Is this? Huh? like this shit. Yes, she is. Hmm? All right. Wait. I heard that Princess Zelda gonna miss her throat to see you alive. Where's Princess Zelda? I see. So Princess Zelda's whereabouts is unknown. Since that's the case, Link, then perhaps our geoglyph research will do some use to you. Shit, not like that, it won't. Dragon Bone, though. Oh, she's in the damn temple. She didn't decide that she wanted to travel by herself. Soldier broadsword. Captain Construct Horn. Cool, Sophina. Alright, got a couple apples because we definitely want to get the battle armor on. Save this because ain't no telling. I didn't mean for that to happen. I did not mean for that to happen. I did not mean for that to happen at all. I was trying to go for the fire fruit. I think I saved right there. Sword, I'll get that. Anyway, since they're not paying attention. Turn around. What the hell? We gotta drop some of this stuff. For example, this. You know what? Never mind. I can make a weapon out of that. I wonder if I just passed her up in that last chasm. I think I did. Cause she's not down here. Somebody was down there that looked like her, so I might have passed her up. That's not her. That's where she at. Oh, another Dragon Bone. Dragon Bone Boko Shield. Damn. Maybe we can't carry no more shields. Shit. I'm gonna drop one of these. We ain't got no more shields. Shit. We getting this shield. She went this deep in? Like, damn. How far in did she go? Hold on, you know what? Give me a second. I gotta restart this thing. It's moving slow. Give me 1 second. This all gonna be done in the same video, don't worry. I think we back on. Now we good. Hell, we so deep in this damn thing. Oh, there she go. Well, she was way in there. Oh, thank you for help with the balloon. I believe there is something related to the jewelers somewhere in this temple. I'm searching, but so far it has been in vain. The chambers here are enormous, so it'll be a difficult task. Where could it be? Now, something's out there, but first, temple business. Can't grab it. That's out. Ain't no sense of rewinding time on it. We can't do that either. So, what the hell? Oh, it's a puzzle. Simple enough. Oh, jeez. Couldn't just be an easy one, could it? Thank you. plug. Do I have anything I can drop? Yeah, we can drop this. I'm taking that club. This ought to be fun. This is a whole Tetris block. I think that's the right place for that one. It should have been I guess that monster was the chest. Oh, never mind, it's a chest up there. chest right there. These lights are blessing, and I don't have no place to use them. By the time I max out, I'm gonna probably be able to get like three or four more hearts, probably. Statue. Okay, we found something. Alright, this place. Lady Emperor, let's head down. We must investigate up close. They're upon the walls. Are those not geoglyphs? Look at this man. I believe that's the first one we saw, the geoglyph on the left edge. Her next painting. Oh, it's the location. It's a map. Seems like the location of geoglyphs are marked on the floor map. I can hardly believe what my eyes hold. Who could guess this old ruler still tell such secrets? It's said that the geoglyphs appeared all over Hyrule during the upheaval when Princess Zelda went missing. How are they connected to these images? There's no time to dawdle. Let's hurry and investigate the remaining geoglyphs. Lady Emperor, perhaps a rest for a better trial journey. Like, if you happen to see a geoglyph during your travels, I urge you to investigate this matter as well. If more strange visions are awaiting at the other glyphs, just like the one you already experienced, well, perhaps they will provide clues that could lead us to Princess Zelda. Okay. A tear. Dope if we can actually figure out where these are. What's the dragon one? Oh, hitting it. Wait. This is right here, then. assuming that's it. It's the temple. Doesn't look like a motorbike. I'm assuming this is it. So that's right here, and that's right here. Another one gotta be right here somewhere. That one's right there. Gotta go up a little further. The other one should be around here somewhere. And that one we just do. The next one ought to be right here. Maybe this one. There ought to be like a temple or something right there. Which I think is this. If that's the case, then the other one is right across. I'm taking guesses as to where they might be. Is that a sword? That looked like a geoglyph location. Do I have anyone that looked like a... No, that's a scimitar. Oh, like a spider, an alligator. Yeah, but we're going to have to explore those later. Somehow make a copy of the map. How the hell am I supposed to do that? Take a picture of it? It's a way to take a picture. Special controls. I do not know how to make a copy of this.
Oh!
It doesn't seem any danger at the moment. I wonder, what is this place? So many things resemble the giant pictures now found on the surface of Hyrule. Could it be that this place is somehow connected to the ones left behind in those pictures? Holy shit. I ain't got no way to make a picture. Bro, how the hell am I supposed to make a copy of this map? Where is that look like? I just gotta check all the spots. Even from a bird's eye view, you can't really tell. Just what? Any items I can use to I guess I wouldn't have anything. I honestly do not know how the hell I'm supposed to make a copy of this. It might be something we get later on. Gotta head back. We'll figure that out later.